Hello and welcome to Buddy Fox Gaming. Ashes of War drops from Keota Sunstrider in Tempest Keep. According to Wowhead, drop rate is 169. Cool looking mount. Occasion is here. Fiery Warhorse drops from Atumen the Handsome in Karazhan. Drop rate is around 1%. Was one of the most vicious steeds stable in Karazhan. Still looks good, but they should update this model. Entrance to Karazhan is here in Deadwind Pass. Black Drake is a 100% drop chance from Sartarion in Obsidian Sanctum, 10 man difficulty if you kill him while all 3 drakes are up, which is quite easy. Entrance to the raid is here. Twilight Drake you can get from Obsidian Sanctum on 25 men if you kill Sartarion while all 3 drakes are up. Drop chance is 100%. Grand Black War Mammoth drops in Vault of Archon. It can drop from any boss here. A drop rate is around 1%. Occasion Wintergrasp. Entrance is here. Invincible drops from Lich King in Ice Crown Citadel on 25 man heroic. A drop rate is low, 0.68. So far I have 75 tries on this mount. And I have more time, I have to start running Ice Crown Citadel again. Blue Drakes drops in Eye of Eternity. From what I managed to find the Wowhead, it looks like it can drop on both 10 and 25 men. On 25 men, chance is 5 and 20, and on 10 men, chance is 4.30. Azure Drake can drop in Eye of Eternity. On the Wowhead, looks like drop rate is 4.70 on 25 men. And 370 on the 10 man. Cool looking mount. And if you are lucky, you can get both of Blue and Azure Drake on the same run. I saw a screenshot, it's possible. Mimiron Head drops from Yogg-Saron in Udar on 25 man heroic. Drop rate is around 1%. Occasion is here. Onyxian Drakes drop from Onyxia in Onyxia Lair. Drop rate is 1.42%. Cool looking dragon. Entrance to Onyxia Lair is here. Flame Talon of Alisazor drops from Alisazor in Firelands on any difficulty. Drop rate is 2.12%. Entrance to the Firelands is here. This awesome looking mount is called Pure Blood Firehawk and it drops from Ragnaros in Firelands raid on any difficulty. Drop rate is around 1%. There is a funny story how I managed to get this mount. Back in the day I was going for the Glory of the Firelands achievement and I was doing only the Penitent achievement. For that achievement you need 6 people and you need to get a void hit by something. Anyway, after we did that, me and two more players went for Ragnaros, and this mount dropped, and I managed to get it on the knee draw. Well, that was a lucky day for me. And Drake of the South Wind drops from Al'Vakir in Throne of the Four Wind raid. A drop rate is around 1%. Evocation is here. Experiment 12B. You can get after you defeat Ultra Ixion in Dragon Soul raid on any difficulty. Drop rate is around 1%. Entrance to Dragon Soul is here in Caverns of Time in Tanaris. Blazing Drake. You can get in Dragon Soul raid after you defeat Deathwing. A drop rate for this mount is around 3%. That's what I managed to find in the Valhead. Really looks great. A Life Binder Handmaiden uses same model as the Blazing Drake. You can get this mount in Dragon Soul raid on heroic difficulty only after you defeat Deathwing. A drop rate for this mount is 1%. Astral Cloud Serpent drops from Elegon in Mogushan Vaults on any difficulty. A drop rate chance for this mount is around 1%. Cool looking mount, I still don't have it. Entrance is here. Corcron Juggernaut drops from Garrosh Hellscream in Siege of Orgrimmar only on mythic difficulty. A drop rate for this awesome looking mount is 1.37%. That's what I managed to find in the Valhead. Entrance is here. Spawn of Horridon can drop from Horridon in Throne of Thunder on any difficulty. Drop rate for this mount is around 1%. Portal to the Isle of Thunder is located here. Clutch of G-Kun can drop from G-Kun in Throne of Thunder. You can get this mount on any difficulty. Drop rate for this mount is around 1%. Cool looking mount. Quite unique model. Same model as Hali. Portal is here. Iron Hoof Destroyer drops from Blackhand in Blackrock Foundry on mythic difficulty. Blizzard has recently slightly increased the drop rate of this mount, and I found on the Valhead that drop chance is 2.51% right now, which is good. So if you want to have this mount in your stables, now it's time to go and get it. 2.51. Good chance. Entrance is here. Feosteel Annihilator drops from Archimonde in Hellfire Citadel only on mythic difficulty. Drop rate for this mount, I'm not sure about it. It's either 1% or 4%. Different sources on the Valhead. Anyway, cool looking mount. Entrance to the raid is here in Tanan Jungle. Fellblaze Inferno drops from Gul'dan in Nighthold raid on any difficulty except looking for raid, so normal, heroic and mythic. Drop rate for this mount was around percent, but recently there was a patch and Blizzard has increased drop rate for this mount. I'm not sure for how much, but still, any increase it's a good thing. Entrance is here. Hellfire Inferno drops from Gul'dan only on mythic difficulty in Nighthold raid. Drop rate for this mount is around 1%. Awesome looking mounts. Abyss Worm drops from Mr. Sazin in Tomb of Sargeras on any difficulty, including looking for it. A drop rate, I read in comments on the Wowhead, some people say it's 2% and others say it's 5%. Oh, it's a good chance. Your best option to get this mount is to go to Dalaran and talk to Archmage Timir. Antoran Charhound drops from Shatug in and towards the Burning Throne on any difficulty, including looking for aid. I'm not sure about the drop rate. Your best way to get this mount is to go to Dalaran and talk to Archmage Timir and Q. Shackled Urzul, this monstrosity drops from Argus the Unmaker only on mythical difficulty in and towards the Burning Throne. Entrance is here. Drop rate for this mount is unknown. GMOD drops from High Tinker Mechatork in Battle of Dazar Hour on any difficulty except for looking for raid. In looking for raid difficulty, you can get this mount from Lady Jaina Proudmoore. That's where I get it. So your best option for this mount is to go and queue for looking for raid. Last part. Glacial Tidestorm drops from Jaina Proudmoore on mythical difficulty in Battle of Dazar Hour raid. Until the Shadowlands hits, it's 100% drop chance, and Blizzard has implemented a patch. You can get two of these mounts for one kill. Thank you for watching this guide on how to obtain all mounts that drop in raids in World of Warcraft. Before you go, check out more mount guides on the channel. There is a playlist. Also, I'm playing the World of Warcraft Classic and I have a lot of guides for that. So far, I have one level 60, it's my Warlock, and my Orc Warrior is level 58. Also, I'm playing Tauren Druid and Tauren Shaman. Warcraft 3 Reforged is out, as you might know. Story is great. I have two playlists. One is for campaign and the other is for cinematics and story. Check it out. I love this mount. Pure Blood Firehawk. Until next time, goodbye.